All right, stop stalling. Who would you rather fuck? Cindy Lauper or Boy George?
How about neither?
Nah, man, you gotta pick one, all right? You got a gun to your head, fuck one or die. Which one's gonna be?
Nah, you know what? I'm having trouble accepting this premise. Yeah, like, under what circumstances would I find myself in such a situation?
It's a mystery, you cockney fuck.
It's a mystery.
You know, some random fuckers, he trapped the three of you in a room, and he's demanding you fuck one of them.
Well, what does this mysterious person benefit from my sexual humiliation?
I don't know, man, but you're definitely gonna die if you don't fucking pick.
In that case, I think I'd have to go with a Lauper. Like, at least he's got the proper plumbing. I know, but Georgie boy, he's probably more experienced in the handling of penis.
So maybe.
Wake up, man. Hey, Razzle, wake up. Hey.
Wake up, man. My buddy fell asleep. Hey.
Wake up, man.
Razzle was dead. The people in the other car were both critically injured. Vince was arrested for drunk driving and vehicular manslaughter. He was sentenced to 30 days in jail, but only served 19 on the condition that he stay sober.
The Mötley Crüe frontman paid $2.5 million in restitution, and some wonder if the consequences are harsh enough for the singer.